hostile control point nearby.
I'm impressed. Credit where credit is due. You and your little team of misfits managed to decrypt my comms. You passed the test. Manny, you really do have an eye for talent. First Schaefer, then Lewis, and Wally. Imagine my surprise when I discovered you even managed to recruit Vic. I thought you hated him after what happened at Odea. But here you are, welcoming old enemies into your house and giving them the literal keys to the castle. I haven't decided if you're a genius with boundless empathy or a moron who actually believes that people can change. People don't change. Most of the time, if you think someone has changed, it's because you never really saw them. You never look close enough to see if the person staring back at you is genuine or is hiding their true intentions. That's why you're so easy to fool, and why I will always be two steps ahead of you. I have the Black Tusk, the real true sons, and the hunters at my disposal, while your agents have civilians chasing water bottles. By the way, thank you for sending your agents all the way to Coney Island to check on Stovepipe. It's too bad you couldn't recruit him too. But he forgot his place in my organization, and I do not tolerate disrespect. Since you may be a moron, I'm going to make my intentions very clear. This city, this country, this world belongs to us. We will take what is rightfully ours, and there is nothing you can do to stop us. Isn't that right, Vic?
Fuck you, Nat! What did you do with Mari and Cindy?
Don't worry, Vic. I wouldn't hurt them. They're too valuable to the future of my operation. It's not every day you find a woman who can build and operate a fish farm. She really is quite the catch, Manny. When you're ready to surrender, I would be more than happy to reunite you two lovebirds. I hear stress can do terrible things to a pregnancy, especially in older women. Manny, if you really do love her, you might want to hurry. Oh, an agent? I hope to see you soon.
We have to tell Manny.